following contest is a tables match. The only way to win this bout is to place your opponent through a table. Making his way to the ring, from Battleford, Michigan, weighing 235 pounds, Rob Van Dam. Approaching the ring, from French, weighing 255 pounds, the game, Triple H!
And here comes Triple H, a man who plans to make decisions based on what's best for business.
Well, some of those decisions have certainly been questionable. I'll just leave it at that. They came and took his head, left him.
Looks to be in great shape.
Yeah, you must have seen his training sessions on WWE.com. There's nobody more focused in the gym than Triple H. He's in big trouble. Up goes Rob Van Dam for the first time tonight.
Watch it.
What? Does he have his eyes open? An elbow. And did you hear the impact on that kick? Well, Rob Van Dam appears to be building very good momentum here.
The crowd absolutely loves Rob Van Dam.
Wow, Cole! Did you see that? That laid him out cold! That elbow did some damage.
The game avoids trouble there.
Yeah, Triple H saw that one coming a mile away. Oh, no. Cole, what's he going to do here?
No matter where WWE is having an event, when Rob Van Dam is on the card, everyone knows that they are going to see innovative offense that they have never, ever seen before. That's one of the many reasons RVD is called the whole damn show.
Rob Van Dam with the offense.
Doing whatever it takes to win.
Whoa, whoa! What a huge move! Oh, man, is he fired up?
He is slowly getting dissected. He's taking out the trash.
Oh, dude!
directly on that table.
Oh, jeez. He forgot to put the landing gear down on that one.
Cole, you talked about this before, and I must agree with you as much as I hate to. Rob Van Dam has made an entire career of basically being a human highlight reel in the ring. The fans know that when they see Rob Van Dam in action, they better not blink, because they might miss something spectacular.
Oh, man!
What do you think the game strategy needs?
Oh, what a counter. After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future. Triple H, not happy about that.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
Whoa!
The intensity!
Yeah, what a move! Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort. He's got a table in hand! Here we go, outside of the ring, and there are no! Oh, my gosh. I thought he was going to get leveled there.
Now back to the ring.
You know, growing up in Battle Creek, Michigan, Rob Van Dam loved professional wrestling and the martial arts. RVD definitely paid his dues getting into this business. He was trained by WWE Hall of Famer and one of the craziest men to ever enter a ring, the original Sheik.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet. Oh, no! Watch out! Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick! Oh, man! Big shot to the midsection.
Wait, King, what's he doing now?
Oh, no! DDT! DDT on the steel chair!
Oh, man, what a move! Hey, he's going for it again!
He's done. Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now. What's he think he's going to do with that?
And he's heading back inside the ring.
He's got a nasty-looking object in his hands. I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now.
Van Dam is going up yet again.
Oh, no.
table, and I think he's begging him to bring it. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Triple H doing a great job of turning that around.
Oh, man, is he fired up. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King, but I still don't see him giving up.
Triple H doing a great job of turning that around.
With a reversal.
Now that's because the game has a gift for getting out of trouble, Cole.
Oh, directly on that table. Now, he's back on his feet, but you can see the abuse from this grueling match has definitely taken its toll. That's it. He's out.
Doing whatever it takes to win.
Heads up!
Oh, what a tumultuous move by Rob Van Dam!
The table!
Well, Rob Van Dam is going up yet again.
Incoming!
Van Dam, what a win for Rob Van Dam.
And here's just some of the action we saw during the match. Well, let's take a look at some of those highlights. Let's take a look back at some of the big highlights. Oh, they threw everything they had at each other in this match. Let's look back at everything that happened.
Here is your winner, Rob Van Dam.
Look at the carnage.
Wow, when you win by knocking your opponent out, you win big.